You were 9 years old.
But I could have saved that kid. And that's why I came back. That's the book I have to write. Small town lies. My lies.
What about the house? You said there was a presence.
And it scares me even to this day. I think it was my own cowardice laughing at me.
Ben, you're no coward. You to be happy. It's buried in your bones. I see it in your closed eyes turning in. This is harder than we know. We hold it in the most when we're wearing thin. Coming like a hurricane. I take it in real slow. I did something for you, Ben. I was so excited to tell you. I went to the hospital. After I saw Father Callahan, I found the records of the boy from the Marston house. Do you know how he died?
Very slow.
No. He was strangled. He died instantly from a crushed larynx. Ronnie Barnes was never alive that night. You couldn't have saved him. The crying you heard wasn't him.
I understand.
There's a lot of you had a good imagination.
Change. It's all we know, all we know.